I was just informed we were not streaming. I got that going. Sorry about that.
Mediocre best.
That's what we do, folks. We're here to disappoint. Larry Sabert's going to be the backstop at least for an inning or two.
Matthew, shoot up.
Yeah, Moline's probably only good for an inning or two.
At best.
Sorry about that.
He's been waiting on his throw down a second.
Let's see that. Come on, Sabert. We know you got it in you. Let's see that throw down a second.
Larry Sabert's going to be the backstop at least for an inning or two. Moline's probably only good for an inning or two. At best.
Not bad.
Right on the money.
Right on the money.
Wow.
Been practicing it with a tire swing in the backyard for 3 weeks.
Come on, Sabert. We're going to get it. We're going to get it.
Kirk up to bat for the
been practicing it with a tire swing in the backyard for 3 weeks.
Kirk, the sophomore third baseman, has been having a heck of a high school career already. Pops one up foul.
That's going to be out of play.
Ron Kirk up to bat for the first. Kirk, a sophomore third baseman, has been having a heck of a
Smith pitching to contact early. Gave him the old dusty mustard right off the first. And here's the pitch. Oh, he's got him swinging.
Smith pitching to contact early. Gave him the old dusty mustard right off the first.
Like Cyber, Ricky was using that same tire swing in the backyard, clearly. Hitting all his spots early. Struck him out swinging. Oh, and a fist pump early.
Smiley said challenge and set it.
That's right.
Tire swing in the backyard, clearly. Hitting all his spots early.
Said I didn't take all this Advil before the game, and I think I struck somebody out.
Oh, and a fist pump early. Smiley said, challenge accepted.
I'm going to ask back for that right arm.
Second man up to bat is Braden Fox. The San Angelo State commit.
Before the game, and I think I struck somebody out.
Or Angelo State, rather.
I'm going to ask back for that right arm. Second man up to bat is Braden Fox. The San Angelo State commit.
The emergency crew's coming on ready.
They heard it started. Oh, and Fox ropes one down the foul line. That one might not have gone out of Yellowstone Park, but it just went foul.
They heard it started. Oh,
swung
down the foul
line.
That was
a hanger.
Hanger
right there.
That one might not have gone out of Yellowstone Park, but it just went foul.
Fox up for the third pitch of the at-bat. 1-1 count.
That was a hanger. Hanger right there.
Inside.
Had a lot of movement on it.
Did have some movement on it.
Fox up for the third pitch of the at bat. 1-1 count. Inside, a lot of movement on it. Did have some movement on it.
1-1, 2 strikes. Smith finds that pitch that he was looking for. The annexation of Puerto Rico. Here it is. Oh, Fox found it and roped it out in the left center.
This might be in the park.
Running the bases like he stole a TV. He does. Holds up at second. Great hit and run by Braden Fox.
Fox found it and roped it out in the left center. This might be in the park. Running the bases like he stole a TV.
Holds up at second.
Great hit and run by Braden Fox.
Can we get an oxygen card out there in left field, please? That number three is Braden Adams. Got his Larry Cyber Signature Edition work gloves on as well.
All right, Derek, look alive.
Number three is Braden Adams. Got his Larry Cyber Signature Edition work gloves on as well.
Is it low?
It's way back here.
Look alive.
This is going to be the true test of the alumni team. Pass balls, and if they can keep in shape enough to get back here each time.
Take a minute.
This is going to be the true test of the alumni team. Pass balls, and if they can keep in shape enough to get back here each time. Take a minute.
One on count here is the second pitch. Chop foul for a strike, bringing the count 1-1. Runner on third, being Braden Fox.
Chop foul for a strike, bringing the count 1-1.
Runner Fox, last year's district 100 meter champion.
Fox, last year's district 100 meter champion.
And here's the third pitch of the at bat. Rope down to first. It is Scott.
Oh, it's safe. Beat it out.
Got it safe. Smith made the acrobatic sprint and Lululemon jump to first. Just couldn't get there in time.
Derek didn't have enough time to break in that new glove. That's what it was.
That's right. Should have kept it in the oven for about 30 minutes longer. Yadi Hernandez, gonna be our number four hole hitter today. Pass ball, Cyber does find it. Runner moves to second. Yeah. Porcupines lead the alumni Porkies 1-0. 1-0 count. Smith checks the runner on second, gets ready for the pitch. Kicks and deals. It is stopped by Cyber.
D-Rap.
I don't think it's supposed to work that way, buddy. You're not supposed to tell them where the ball's at.
Give them all the help they can. They need all the help they can get.
He's got a life alert ball tracking system.
Nobody. Just here to heckle.
Got him with a 2-0 count. Here's the windup and the pitch. Barely behind his back, and we are going to trot on in for a 2-0 lead. Going to talk that one over. He's like, give me a break here. I'm tired of running the backstop.
I need a cutoff back here. Can we get somebody out of the dugout?
I told him he should have brought one of those little bow nets and set right behind the catcher. Just, I think it'd be fair.
Get a handicap of a cutoff catcher. The pitch comes in high, and that'll be a walk. Yachty saunters on down to first base. Trent Solis comes up to bat, the number five hole hitter. Here comes another ambulance just in case. Low pitch, they're going to go ahead and give him the bag at second.
I don't think they had a lot of choice in that.
Look, I'm trying to church it up here a little bit for these guys.
Oh. Took one for the team. Charge the mound.
Easy. This is a family event, sir.
Should be exciting, though.
Two runners on. We'll talk with the pitcher.
Is this a time game, or are we really going to get 7 innings in?
It's 7 innings or first one to chest pains. Blake Morrell up to bat.
Double steal.
Pitch. Low and inside. Working those bases are the high school porcupines. What was the count with one down here in the first inning?
Looks like we got action in the pen over here.
Oh my. 2-0 count.
Heads up.
Popped up foul. Heads up. Yep, that one hit by the fence. Gonna bring the count to 2-1. One out. Runners on second and third for the Porcupines. Here's the windup and the pitch. Inside.
Uh-oh.
And it's going to be a pass ball score. Porcupines lead the alum 3-0. With a runner on third, one out.
A lot of damage with one out here.
A lot of one out damage. This is how the Porcupines have been talking about all week, how they were going to get to these guys. Sheer exhaustion.
Uh-oh.
The pitch is sweet. Hit out to left field. We'll field that will score another run. The Porcupines lead 4-0 over the alum with one out here in the bottom of the first inning. Oh, yeah. Freshman Nate Daniel, the 7-hole hitter up to bat. Runner going. Bounces off the mask of Cyber. Ump is going to call a foul tip. Oh, one's the count for young Nate McDaniel.
Runner going. Bounces off the mask of Cyber.
Daniel's got some gold on those cleats.
Sparkly.
Pretty fancy. Here comes the 0-1 pitch. We're going outside, and the throw down to second. Not there in time. Morrell gets there standing up.
Here comes the 0-1 pitch. We're going outside, and the throw down to second. Not there in time. Morrell gets there standing up.
And here's the 1-1 pitch. Inside. Runner is going to take third. This inning brought to you by Asper Cream. Asper Cream will be what's needed after this game. Inside. 2-1 count with one out here in the bottom of the first. Porcupines lead the alums 4-0.
Asper Cream will be what's needed after this game.
Oh, two one pitch. Nate McDaniel takes it off the shoulder like a champ. Yep. And sashays on down to first base. Runners on the corners for the Porcupines. Runner going to second.
There we go.
Pitch is in for a strike. 0-1 count.
Been a while. Seen one of them.
Runner going to second. There we go. Pitch is in for a strike. 0-1 count. Been a while. Seen one of them.
Second pitch of the bat, Beans, Aaron Palomo, and in the back. He's going to trot on down to first.
Well, those arms, Beans, getting a little slower. It doesn't hurt as bad now.
That's right.
Second pitch of the bat, Beans, Aaron Palomo, and in the back. He's going to trot on down to first. Well, those arms, Beans, getting a little slower. It doesn't hurt as bad now. That's right.
Drake Doggett up to bat.
Drake Eugene Doggett up to bat. The nine-hole hitter. First pitch is low and inside for a ball. 1-0 count with one out here in the bottom of the first. Ricky Smith still smiling. Harry Seibert is beginning to grimace a little bit.
1-0 count here in the bottom of the first. Ricky Smith still smiling. Harry Seibert is beginning to grimace a little bit.
Bases are loaded for the Porcupines. I'll go on, give it to him.
Almost got that call.
Yeah. 2-0 pitch gets him swinging. Counts 2-1 with one out here in the bottom of the first.
A lot of cheers for that strike.
A lot of excitement.
Clapping that much for one strike.
2-0 pitch gets him swinging. Counts 2-1 with one out here in the bottom of the first. A lot of cheers for that strike. A lot of excitement.
Good shot in between short and third. Two runners will score for the Porcupines. Putting runners on first and second. The score is 6-0 Porcupines. One out here at the bottom of the first.
Two runners will score for the Porcupines. Putting runners on first and second. Score is 6-0 Porcupines. One out here at the bottom of the first.
10-0 hitter Casey Killian up to bat. Oh, the throw down to third is not in time.
Oh, man.
Not bad. Alumni are showing some life for that throw down to third.
Not in time. Not bad. Alumni are showing some life for that throw down to third.
Little pitch is swung on a miss, bringing the count 1-1 with one out in the bottom of the first.
Little pitch is swung on a miss, bringing the count 1-1 with one out in the bottom of the first.
Here's the pitch. Swung on a miss. 1-2 is the count.
Swung on a miss. 1-2 is the count.
The alumni are showing life.
The alumni are showing life.
Pitch comes in high for ball two. 2-2 count with one out.
Pitch comes in high for ball two. 2-2 count with one out.
Smith finds his pitch, kicks and deals. And it will be popped up foul. Count remains 2-2. We're getting a chili dog. Heads up.
Count remains 2-2. You were getting a chili dog. Heads up.
Jason Killian stares down the 2-2 pitch. It's going to bounce wide. Seibert moves like a jungle cat, stops that one from hitting the backstop.
Seibert moves like a jungle cat, stops that one from hitting the backstop.
Goes inside. Ball four. Don't stop me.
We're here for you guys.
We're here for you guys.
11 old hitter Hayden Phillips comes up. Oh, we do have a mound visit.
11 old hitter Hayden Phillips.
Looks like they could be bringing in the 8-year-old. Words of encouragement there to Ricky Smith. Hayden Phillips watches the first pitch go in for a strike.
He said throw strikes.
Another pitch in for a strike. Dusty Miles has apparently gone to Zig Ziglar motivational speaker and has got Ricky Smith ready to go. That is two consecutive strikes. Said he's not in the business of feeling sorry for people and calls it a ball. 1-2 count, one out here at the bottom of the first. Popped up.
In trouble.
And Gleason gets the second put out of the inning. Old hitter Wesley Payne up to bat.
Oh, they're going to the pen.
They have called in the righty, the red gloved righty. Good job, Smiley.
Somebody go get Ricky a bag of ice, please.
Can we get an ice bath in the visitor's dugout, please? Ice bath on three.
Thank you.
reckon. I need a warning.
Live mic, guys. Live mic. Thanks. The reliever, Zach Witten, has come in. No relation to Jason Witten. I mean, we can make it up if you want.
We do that a lot.
Is anybody here to fact check it? He's got an H in his name, sir.
Oh, you want to talk about Derek's error? Is that what y'all said?
Oh, yeah. Would have been out of the inning.
A long time ago, not to mention it.
Thanks for nothing, Derek.
Get you a drink, Derek.
Still loaded for the Porcupines. Two outs here in the bottom of the first inning. The Porcupines lead the Alums 6-0, and they bring in the old righty, Witt, ready to go. Bases loaded. This is where he thrives with his red glove. Uh-oh.
Better hurry, there's going to be another one in.
That is the one home field advantage we have with this field, that if you're not used to jogging about 400 meters for a pass ball, then it'll get you pretty winded. Porcupines lead 7-0. 1-0 count. Pitch comes in low and away, bringing the count to 2-0. Comes in high for ball three, 3-0 count. Hit down the left field, nice stop, and snagged. Quick like a jungle cat over there on third base. He got a back spasm going.
Chiropractor.
This at bat brought to you by Wooten Chiropractor. Total Care, sorry. This one does make it through the gap. It'll be fielded in left field, but not before a run is scored, bringing the score to 8-0 with two outs. Here in the bottom of the first.
It'd be hard to catch up with the old timers, don't get another bat.
Cesar Hernandez up to bat. Down to first, keeping him honest.
Where was that earlier, Derek?
swing and a miss. 0-1 count. Don't worry, guys. This is going on the internet forever.
Bryce.
Well, Bryce Horton can finally make it.
Fresh.
He'll be fouled down the left field line, bringing the count to 0-2 and two outs. Witten has found his groove. Here's the 0-2 pitch. Fouled off back off the backstop net. Rope to left field. Looks like it will land foul. Ball bounces around in the Porcupine bullpen. Here's the 0-2 pitch. It's going to be low and away. Throw down to third, and it goes past.
Derek, you're off the hook.
Case and Killian ambles in to make it 9-0. One-two count for Mr. Hernandez with two outs here in the bottom of the first. Set. Here's the pitch. Swing and a miss. That will finally end that marathon inning.
Can we run off the field, boys? Let's get some hustle off this field.
Back here for what I can only assume is more action. Haddock up to bat.
Go Haddock! Come on, Andrew. Don't pull anything.
Andrew Haddock batting in the four hole, but number one in your hearts. It's going to be in for a strike, 0-1 count. One pitch comes in low, bringing the count 1-1 here in the top of the second inning. Porcupines lead 9-0 over the Alumni. Here's the 1-1 pitch. Gonna be fouled off. Heads up if you're getting a glow, whatever. Well, I started to say blow pop, but I thought about the ring thing, whatever that is. Heads up either way. It's gonna be a 1-2 count. No outs here in the top of the second. And here's the 1-2 pitch. Swung on and missed. That'll be out number one.
Wow, that was quick.
Dusty Miles comes up to the plate. Miles watches the first pitch come in for a ball. 1-0 count with one out. Pitch comes in for a strike.
On the corner.
Oh, fouled off. Check on the umpire. You good, Elmore? All right.
Oh. Wow, maybe
make
not.
Sure he is good.
Yeah.
Little loopy, I'm taking one off the head. Check out. Here's the pitch.
Jason.
Swung on and missed. That'll be out number two of the inning.
Well, you make up for that error here.
Derek Miles up to the plate. Not getting any chance, getting all the grief. Swung on and missed. Count is 0-1 with two outs here in the top of the second inning. Here comes the 0-1 pitch. Call it low and away. 1-1 count. Feeling sorry for Derek. He probably tipped him off before the game. And here's the 1-1 pitch. Oh! Contact. They're going to call it foul. Two count for Miles. Two outs here in the top of the second inning. And here's the pitch.
It's a pop foul.
Heads up with your nachos. Count remains at 1-2 with two outs. Derek Miles only had about six swings in him, so let's hope he can make it through the rest of this bat. Fouls another one off, staying alive.
A blister there, Derek? Been a while.
First honest day's work he's done in a little bit.
Yeah, it is.
Here's the 1-2 pitch. It'll be outside, bring the count 2-2. Two-two with two outs here in the top of the second. Pitches inside, works the count full. Derek Miles with the eagle eye and the 27 pitch at bat. Oh, got him swinging. It was a good at bat. Oh, first baseman. That'll be the third out. And bring on the porcupines.
Like his grandchildren would do. There was square hay on the meadow, second cutting of the year. Well, their summer work was over once they got the pasture clear. They were drinking on the big bluff across the river from the field. Well, they walked up to the edge and threw a stone in and he kneeled. And he looked down at the water, said, "Boys, I'm going in." They were cheering when he jumped. He did not come up again. We'll raise another round, boys, and have another glass. Be thankful for today, though it'll never last. And let's leave the world laughing when our eulogies are read. May we all get to heaven before the devil knows they're dead. May we all get to heaven before the devil knows they're dead.
back to this nail biter. 9-0 here at the bottom of the second inning. Leading off the Porcupines is Ryan Kirk. This pitch is fouled off for a strike. Beautiful day for an alumni game. Couldn't ask for better weather. One pitch is fouled, and I stop my caps. Showing his barehanded fielding abilities. Two count for the leadoff man. Could the alumni have settled in? Here's the pitch.
One pitch is fouled, and I stop my
pitch. Bounces in for a ball, bringing the count to 1-2. This is junk pitch. It was 0-2. You throw that in there.
Two count for the leadoff man. Could the alumni have settled in?
Here comes the 1-2 pitch. Trying to work the corners. Oh, and he called it a strike.
Bring him up.
Ring a ding ding. The first strikeout of the night. Great job by Whitney. One out here in the bottom of the second. Because they got bad hits, Pat.
Because they're bad enough without us.
Great job by Whitney. One out here at the bottom of the second.
Home loss is a real thing. Oh, we'll count with one out here. Braden Fox up to bat.
Mark, where's he playing? Because they got bad hits, Pat.
Because they're bad enough without us.
Fox takes one in the small of the back and trots on down to first.
Oh, we'll count with one out here. Braden Fox up the back.
The three-hole hitter, Braden Adams, with his working man gloves on, ready to get one.
Fox takes one in the small.
Throw down to first.
Trots on down to first.
He just snagged and reeled in.
Three-hole hitter, Braden Adams with his working man gloves on, ready to get one.
Pitch bounces in for a ball. 1-0 count with one out here in the bottom of the second. Porcupines lead 9-0. Finds the pitch he wants, and there it is. Throw down to second. It's going to be short and wide.
Pitch bounces in for a ball. 1-0 count with one out here in the bottom of the second. Porcupine to lead 9-0. Finds the pitch he wants, and there it is. Throw down to second.
2-0 count with one down here in the bottom of the second. Runner on second base with a healthy lead. Throw down to third.
Uh-oh.
It is not in time. But we did get enough leather on it to stop it from going out to left field.
2-0 count with one down here in the bottom of the second. Run on second base with a healthy lead. Throw down to third.
3-0 count, showing bunt.
Not in time. Get enough to stop it from going out.
Called it. Called the strike.
Not so fast.
3-1. Get back in there with those working man gloves and get to work. 3-1 count with one out.
3-0 count, showing bunt.
And here's the pitch.
It's a pop
foul. Heads up.
3-1.
Dusty, you got
to
hustle.
Get in there with those working man gloves and get to work. 3-1 count with one out.
3-2 count for Braden Adams with one out here in the bottom of the second. On third base is Braden Fox.
Dusty, you got to hustle.
Here's the pitch. This could be trouble. Popped up. Can they get to it? Gleason with the basket catch and throws back in. Not before Braden Fox can cross the plate, bringing it to 10-0.
Oh, I think he took off too early.
Yeah, we need to check.
We're going to get the replay on that.
Timmy left our way off third.
Can they get to it? Gleason with the basket catch and throws back in. Not before Brady Thompson crossed the plate, bringing it to 10-0.
Yadi Hernandez up to the plate. Two outs. Pitch is wide for a ball. We got a, an extra ball over here.
Yeah, our bullpen lost the ball.
Eric bullpen throwing.
Yadi Hernandez up to the plate. Two outs.
The other ball weighs on his game, ready to go. Puts it in his baseball bag.
He's not going
to
get it back to him.
You don't get it back. You're grounded.
He's wide for a ball. We got a extra ball.
We're going to count with two outs here in the bottom of the second.
Eric bullpen.
Yadi up to the plate.
The ump always on his game, ready to go.
Foul down the third baseline. Once again, no barehanded caps. Gets out there for the ball.
1-0 count with two outs here in the bottom of the second. Yadi up to the plate.
Here's the 1-1 pitch.
Foul down the third baseline. Once again, no barehanded caps. Gets out there for the ball.
Oh, it's going to be trouble.
Throw to first just a little bit high. He's going to go ahead and go for three.
Oh! Yeah! There we go. Nice candy.
That will be the end of the inning.
At it.
And the alumni can get it. It's boxing for this evening. Stadium, we do have a pitching change. Logan Morrell will be out on the mound. He's got all kinds of lovely golden locks coming out of the back of that hat. Looks like he's been using Perk Plus. McCaslin will be up to bat for the Alums.
Logan Morrell will be out on the mound. He's got all kinds of lovely golden locks coming out of the back of that hat.
Looks pitch in for ball one, 1-0 count. And it'll hurt on my fingers. He might have a little doctor in the ball. Check that. Second pitch in for a ball, bringing the count 2-0. Here in the top of the third inning. The Pines lead the alumni 10-0 on this beautiful day.
Second pitch hit for a ball, bring the count 2-0.
Comes 2-0 pitch. Elmore said you need to bring it up. That's a 3-0 count. So I'm trying to determine if this is a sign of they didn't want to run all the way out there to have a third base coach, or they're just not confident enough to get to third base.
Both. Don't worry about it, somebody gets there.
Count comes full 3-2.
I'm trying to determine if this is a sign of they didn't want to run all the way out there to have a third base coach, or they're just not confident enough to get to third base.
Swing and a miss, striking out the first batter at the top of the third inning. One down.
Count comes full 3-2.
Mathis coming up the bat.
Justin Mathis.
Swing and miss, striking out the first batter of the competition.
Don't be nervous, Justin. Nobody else has really done anything either.
Yeah, you can do anything. You're fine. Trust us.
Aim high or don't.
Don't be nervous, Justin. Nobody else has really done anything either. Yeah, you can do anything. You're fine. Trust us. Aim high or don't.
Raise it in.
There'd be a base runner right there.
Is he okay? You see that quick little flick of the feet right there? That was almost Irish dance-esque.
More like a plie.
Oh, a plie. Indeed.
There'd be a base runner right there.
Is he okay?
You see that quick little flick?
Pitch comes in low for a ball. It'll count 2-0.
Irish dance-esque. More like a plie. Oh, a plie. Indeed.
Mathis looking for that pitch.
That's outside. Don't you do it.
3-0 count. Got a little batting coach back here from Jay Jennings.
Mathis looking for that pitch.
That's outside. Don't you do it.
3-0 count goes in for the strike.
Got a little batting coach back here from Jay Jennings.
One with one out here in the third inning. Oh, we got a ripper. And it is easily caught by the shortstop.
Is this Clint Winstead?
Oh my goodness, ladies. From the Fighting Game Schools.
Yes. Yes.
Winstead, paint and body.
Oh, this is Clint Winstead.
Is this Clint Winstead? Oh my goodness, ladies. From the Fighting Game Schools.
Couldn't be able to reach it.
Winstead ready to knock a dent in that fence and maybe fix it at the same time.
Gotta be able to reach it.
1-0 count with two outs here in the top of the third.
Maybe fix it at the same time.
Bring one in low. 2-0 with two outs.
1-0 count with two outs here in the top of the third.
Raise it in for ball three. This has been the MO. Logan's got him 3-0 and then worked out of the jam each time.
Oh, he's got to run.
Got a chopper. Oh, no, he's got to run.
He pulled something already.
He may need some new shoes. He burnt the cleats right off them things.
He's got 3-0 and worked out of the jam each time.
Good inning by the alumni. It's still 10-0 for the Green Bay.
He may need some new shoes. He burnt the cleats right off them things.
Can't stay here.
back here at the bottom of the third inning. Trent Solis up to bat. This inning brought to you by Medicare Part D. Medicare Part D, it's probably what some of you out there in the field need, whatever it's for.
We are back here at the bottom of the third inning.
Sport Vines lead 10-0.
This inning brought to you by Medicare Part D. Medicare Part D, it's probably what some of you.
Rope foul down the third baseline. And the count to 0-1. You know, Whitten's come in and done a good job. He's really slowed the scoring down, stopped the bleeding, if you will. Maybe that's why his glove's red.
I'm sure that's it.
We're right past the shortstop.
We're going to get dirty right there.
William Gleason, fleet of foot as always. Snags that one. Runner on first.
We're right past the shortstop. We're going to get dirty right there. William Gleason, fleet of foot as always.
Catcher Lane Morrell up to the plate. Throw down to first, goes just wide. And Trent said he's got it in about four steps.
Throw down to first, goes just wide. And Trent said he's got it in about four steps.
Pitch in for a strike, 0-1 count. No outs with a runner on second base.
Pitch in for a strike, 0-1 count. No outs with a runner on second base.
You know, Dusty's got those knee savers back there. I wonder if those actually work. He's put them to the test. Second pitch comes in high. It's a 1-1 count.
Knee savers back there. I wonder if those actually work. He's put them to the test. Second pitch comes in high. It's a 1-1 count.
Solis with a pretty big leadoff. Throw down to second. Not in time. Back in safe.
Solis with a pretty good leadoff. Throw down to second. Not in time. Back in safe.
Here's the 1-1 pitch. Inside chop foul. The bare hands of Coach Capps couldn't get that one. 1-2 count with no outs here in the third inning.
Inside chop foul. The bare hands of Coach Capps couldn't get that one. 1-2 count with no outs here in the third inning.
And here's the 1-2 pitch. Hit over the third baseman's head. Going to be fielded by William Gleason. Trent is on his horse on his way home.
You better hurry.
Oh. Got him.
You guys better thank Coach Capps. Send him.
Gunned down by the strong arm of Gleason. Good job by Dusty Miles to get that tag around.
Gunned down by the strong arm of Gleason.
One out here in the bottom of the third.
Good job by Dusty Miles to get that tag around. One out here in the bottom of the third.
We hit foul.
We hit foul.
I know we're giving all these alumni a hard time, but I really do appreciate all of them coming out. Hopefully we can get this to be a regular thing, this alumni game, helping support these young guys.
I know we're giving all these alumni a hard time, but I really do appreciate all of them.
0-2 count. One down here in the bottom of the third inning.
Maybe we can get some younger alumni next year. Maybe competitive.
I said I was trying to give him a break, Jay. Jeez.
Goodness. I said I was trying to give him a break, Jay. Jeez. Goodness.
And Daniel with the 0-2 count. One out here in the bottom of the third.
Daniel with the 0-2 count. One out here in the bottom of the third.
I think Nate McDaniel might have been using some of that perk plus. You got a nice little perm coming out of the back of that helmet. Swung on and missed. Two down here in the bottom of the third.
Swung on and missed. Two down here in the bottom of the third.
Aaron Palomo up to the plate.
Aaron Palomo up to the plate.
Popped up infield fly. Can we get underneath it?
Perfect.
That will end the third inning. The Porcupines lead the alumni 10-0, but the alumni have shored up and stopped the bleed.
That will end the third inning. The Porcupines lead the alumni 10-0, but the alumni have